vagina. Sorry. That's Stephen's talk. Except it's not. It's really my talk, too. So, what if gender mattered less? Pigs might actually fly before that happens. And if that happens, I'm going to get on a pig and I'm going to fly with it. No, seriously. If gender didn't matter as much, there would not be more CEOs named John or David than all female CEOs in the S&P 1500. Women would no longer fill 96% of secretary positions, but to reach parity, the next 66 secretaries of state would be women. 8 more women would be in cabinet positions, 30 more in the Senate, 125 in the House, and then the U.S. would no longer be listed as 45th out of 172 countries in terms of gender equity. Half-naked men in high heels would also be associated with motorcycles and beer. 74 U.S. colleges would no longer have pending sexual violence investigations, and 1 in 5 women on college campuses would not experience sexual assault. Stores would start making more creative and lower-cost baby accessories. And in Texas, y'all, that would be great. The 231-year-old wage gap would cease, and this site would not look so foreign. SIOP itself would see differences. Women comprised only 6 out of the 21 SIOP fellows this year and 5 of the 25 major award recipients yesterday were women.